years back, we had a big sycamore tree that was right here, and we needed to chop it down. Didn't have the money to get the roots ground out. So Rick came up with the idea of putting a pond in here over the roots. And then as it settled down and decayed, the rubber lining would just expand and take over. We had three layers. We had an upper layer into the bigger layer, down to the lower layer. But as we started to have grandchildren, it kind of worried us that we had this accessible area here. So we turned it into a flower bed and then did the same behind. So we now have a nice balance of water, fish, lilies, and gardening.